Good morning. My name is Aliaksandr Haretski. We are at the Academy of Regenerative Medicine. I would like to introduce you a person who has benefited from our body cleansing therapy for those who have undergone chemotherapy and radiotherapy and would like to share with her experience related to the body cleansing and what changes have occurred in her health. My name is Eva, and in 2008 I've been diagnosed with breast cancer. Of course, I was treated as a standard by chemotherapy, radiotherapy, and biopsy. After 5 years, when there were no symptoms, according to the medical procedures, it was stated that I was healthy, and even if I die after 5 years and 1 day after treatment, it would mean that I was cured of cancer. This is the standard procedure of chemotherapy, radiotherapy, biopsy and surgery, if it is needed. And if someone survives 5 years from this moment of treatment, it means that they have been cured, and statistically it is a cured person. And if such a person dies after 5 years, it's no longer statistically considered as a person who died of cancer. After 5 years, I was told that I was healthy and I don't need to heal myself anymore. But nobody told me how I should take care of myself and what to do myself. I was just healthy. Unfortunately, 3 years ago, the disease came back, and this is a continuation of previous disease. These are metastases of the same tumor to the bone. Chemotherapy was then used again. After the first chemotherapy, it took me 3 years to let me function normally again. After this last chemotherapy, I stopped eating and lost a lot of weight. Those who knew people with the cancer know what is the fight to eat. I lost 10 kilograms in the last month. Then I was very scared. My family saw that I did not eat anything and I was terrified of my condition. And then I immediately came to the academy. Because this cleansing therapy is something new, so I could be accepted and arrive quickly. One of the questions that is being asked to the cancer patient is whether they can endure this therapy. So I keep saying that I could endure. But I was constantly wondering if I could endure it until the end. This therapy at the academy is very intensive. One of the patients said that it's a therapy for professional athletes. There is a very large number of procedures from morning to evening. It turned out that, despite my weakness and starvation, and the fact that the therapy begins with 2 days fasting, which was crazy in my case, but after the first day, it turned out that I had more energy. However, when I finished the first day of treatment, I was so cold, and I was shocking, but the cold was coming out from the inside of me. Despite the fact that I put on a lot of clothes and slept under a winter duvet, I couldn't warm up from the inside. But in the morning, I got up in full energy and find that something good was going on. Although I didn't eat anything for the first 2 days, I didn't feel sick. Earlier, despite the fact that I did not eat because I had no appetite, I have nausea all the time. After cleansing the liver, that proceeds 2 days of fasting, should eat greasy soup, which I was afraid of, because in addition to being very fat, I didn't eat for a long time. I ate 2 portions and I felt hungry, that I hadn't felt for 2 months, only nausea and vomiting. Now I have no nausea and the feeling of hunger has returned, because my stomach started working properly. I was very surprised and I saw my mother's reaction and saying that my skin color improved. I'm not yellow anymore, and I look nicer in such a short time. My stomach returned to its place after 3 days. My skin, which had previously looked like paper, again began to look normal and be more elastic. The body began to function normally again, and the stomach began to digest the food again. Normal body function have returned. I have started feeling hungry and thirsty again. and I have no more feeling of nausea. Earlier, this nausea were all the time, before and after eating. You couldn't eat a normal meal for a long time. It was very difficult for me. My stomach refused to take any food. And when I eat too much, I vomit. And I couldn't eat anything. My skin is now much more elastic, healthier, and my stomach looks normal. I no longer have a skin that looks like paper, without any flexibility. Now I also have more energy, and I don't sleep during the day, which I had to because I was tired. Now I function normally. You also learn how to use prophylaxis. Yes, I also learn many things, how to take care of my health, and what to do at home, how to purify my body, and how to harden myself with cold water. I never done this before. How did you feel after that? I came here with the conviction that I have to make it through. At the very beginning, I was asked if I could go through the whole therapy to the end. Yes, it is important that people who use such a therapy are strong enough because the treatments are very intensive. There are a lot of them during the day from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. After each treatment, there is a moment to sit down, drink and talk to the other people. This is not a race. Yes, it is not a race, and it's a time to move on the next treatment. I had a great determination to go through the whole therapy, because if a person stops eating, it means that the person begins to die. As the first time, I saw what the cold water hardening looks like. It was scared, but I told myself that I have to do everything that they tell me here, without any panic and moaning. On the first day, I took 3 showers and 3 immersions in cold water, and everything was fine. But on the second day, it was a bit harder, because a man knows what awaits him, and I had to fight with myself to do it. But every day is getting better, and every morning a man is able to go to the shower from sauna and immerse in cold water, and repeat it several times in a row. And it's getting easier every time. The most difficult is always the beginning. Yes, because virtually all people who came here have never done it before. And only here the man can learn it all. Such a cold water that is poured over the head causes panic. At first it's usually not a pleasant feeling. But when the person uses it more often and see the effects of it, he starts to like it and understand how it works. Such a transition from sauna to cold water causes that the person begins to gain energy for life and a desire to continue living. And did you like other treatments? The first massage caused me pain, but this feeling also changed over time. With each passing day, people begin to feel less pain. The body is well massaged and relaxed, but at the first, you don't know how you will cope because the massages are very intensive. You have used cleansing therapy for people after chemo and radiotherapy. What you can tell to the person who has in similar situation as you. I highly recommended it because the whole body started to work properly. I felt it myself. We begin to feel our energy and strength return. When I came here, I know where I had the most pollution in my body. after chemo and radiotherapy, patients are left practically without any medical help after returning home. And no one knows if this person will cope and live or not. In this situation, you should send such a person to the spa, where he could strengthen his body, because after such a strong action, the immune system is very weak and is observed as an exterminal rabbit, whether he lives or not. In my experience, I knew that the human body cannot cleanse itself because it's very weak. You stay with us for 2 weeks, but this is the beginning of the path to health, and you should continue to cleanse your body at home. It may take half a year when the body begins to cleanse and regenerate itself. This is the beginning of therapy for you. You have received appropriate training now and know what you can do at home yourself. Yes, I have learned how to cleanse the liver and the whole body, how to harden myself, and how often to do it. The most important thing is that the body begins to work normally again. I came here in a poor condition. Yes, I confirm. When you came to the academy, you were very emaciated. Your cheeks were concave. Unfortunately, we don't have any recording of how you look on the first day to show because you didn't want to be recorded. But the family can confirm that you look much better now. Yes, my family immediately noticed that my skin is different. My cheeks are different and look normal. That the skin is no longer yellow plate. The difference is really huge. I am surprised myself that in such a short time, the body can strengthen so much. Thank you very much, and we recommended everyone to learn all this by themselves. I recommended it to all people who have been poisoned by chemo and radiotherapy. We recommended cleansing your body as often as possible. And as in your case, this is just beginning of the path to health. This is the beginning of my path, but this beginning is very optimistic. Thank you for visiting us, and we invite everyone to our Academy of Regenerative Medicine in Poland. Thank you.